barakaatu maanta waa sabti sama tv ku soo dhawaada walaalayaal maanta adduu ilaahay yiraahdo showgeenna waa life waxaanu ka hadlaynaa siyaasadda minnesota politics waxaa marti noo ah maad intensa wuxuu ka mid ahaa duqeyda baarlamaanka gobolka minnesota in badan wuxuu la soo shaqeeyey dadka soomaalida brankol community center iyo dhallinyarada xagga waxbarashada dadka tagaasida marka hadduu ilaahay yiraahdo maanta waxaan ka wareysanaynaa wuxuu u ordayaa kursiga gobolka wadankan ama la yiraahdo governor sidaa hadduu taqaanan waxaa hadda governor ka ah qolada bidixda raacsan ee republicanka maad waxaa weeyaan waa democrat maad welcome to the tv show
it's nice to be here with you
will you tell something about how you started politics what you did and what the next step you are planning
Well, I'm very excited to be running for governor, along with Robin Robinson, who is my candidate for lieutenant governor. As many of your viewers will know, Robin Robinson was, of course, one of the lead anchors at Channel 9 News for over 15 years. And Robin and I both come from families that value education. I grew up in a small town in rural Minnesota. My father, sadly, was lost when I was 15 and to alcohol. And so we lost our home. We were very poor for many years. I got involved in politics because I had good people, good family who helped me, made it possible for me so I could become a lawyer at the University of Minnesota. I became a prosecutor, and I prosecuted people who stole from other people. And that gave me good experience. Robin Robinson, my lieutenant governor candidate, her parents were teachers. She grew up in Chicago in a very poor community in South Chicago. And likewise, education was very important for her. And so we're both running because we came from poor families, but families that understood that if we worked hard and we studied hard, we'd have opportunities. And I've done so much work with the Somali community because I see a community that is working hard like I did when I was young, that has lots of opportunity but needs the door opened up. And if I'm elected governor, inshallah, then my hope is that I can open those doors to a new generation of Somali youth and to make sure the next generation of Somalis does well.
Daawadayaal, anoo soo goobi toona, wixii uu yiri Matt wuxuu yiri anigu waxaan ku dhashay qoys faqiira ka dhashay, aabahay anoo 15 jira ayuu dhintay, marka xoolo la'aan buu nooga tagay. dhib baan ku koray waxbarashada dad badan oo i kaalmeeyey markii dambe waxaan noqday xaakin markii dambe waxaan noqday prosecutor waa u doodaha dadweynaha ama dowladda kadibna dowladdan baarlamaanka sidii baan ku galay waxaa isaga xogeyn u ah Robin Robinson waa gabar madowa waxay ka shaqeyn jirtay ama ay tv-ga ka sheegi jirtay channel 9 inay tv-ga ka aragteen laga yaabaa iyadana waxay ku dhalatay ama ay ku kortay gobolka Illinois magaalada Chicago reerkoodi iyadana qoyska waxaa waxbarasho u ahaa sal waxbarashada fursad badan waxaan u yeeshu yiri inaan la shaqeeyo dadka Soomaalida waxaana rabaa u yiri haddii la ii doorto kursiga gobernatoraha ee gobolka Minnesota inaan dad badan oo dhalinyaro ah generationka nagu xiga inaan albaabada u furi doono thank you Matt you talked about your involvement with the Somali community you know, on the West Bank, the Cedar Riverside is one of the highest concentrated areas there are. What are your plans, you know, Brankle Community Center and also in the neighborhood, the high-rises? Yeah. Is there any plans you might have if you are elected?
Yeah, I think it is extremely important that we reach out and that we recognize that the Somali community is so important to us in Minnesota. And what I want to do is improve the Brian Coyle Center because that is such a focus point for the community. The center now is too small, and I think I'd like to expand the center so that there are more opportunities for engagement and opportunities for the Somali community to have a place where they can gather, and where we need to take care of the youth, because some of our young people lose their way, there are gangs, there's drugs, and I want a place where elders and our religious leaders and others can be there to be mentors and advisors and where the youth have positive places that they can go.
Daawadayaal, Maad wuxuu yiri anigu waan ka warqabaa Brankol iyo Cedar, dad fara badan baa degan. Waxaan damacsanahay in Brankol waa meel yar oo ciriiri ah, dadka kuma fila inaan meesha weyneeyo. إن أضياشة تقيدة دنيارة دكتورنا كقريب قاتان إن نقطة مال أن عرور كسوها جنو عرور بدن بمخدرات يو جانجس هذه مركا وحربنا وذا دد كويلكا دكتورنا إن نقطة مال كودا معاشا Matt, there have been a lot of debate on health reform. Yeah. What's your plan for the healthcare, especially for those folks who are, you know, either taxi drivers or who work for themselves?
Well, I'm very proud of the fact that I have been working very directly with our Somali community. And in particular, I've gone out to Post Road a number of times to visit with the taxi drivers and to visit with the other people there. Because I know how hard they're working, and they're at the same time they're working as taxi cab drivers, they're studying, they're going to MCTC, they're going to the University of Minnesota, they're going to Metro State, they're working for a better life for themselves and their families. And Minnesota Care is very important so that they can get access to health care. And I want to make sure that they can get Minnesota Care. My wife was the founder of Minnesota Care. She helped to create Minnesota Care. And I'm very proud that when the Republicans tried to eliminate Minnesota Care and cut it back, that I stopped them from doing that. And my commitment to the Somali community is that I will be there to make sure that there is health care for themselves and their families.
حزبي الريبوبليكان كان بدهم يحسكوا دين إني جوجيان أما يدتك كهور استاجان حاس كيسة وحيه تقف ودتك وهرية أساسي من الصوت كار بدن كي واتقانا من الصوت كار وبيتك قفك الشقية والعجر سكبيه مركو حنكود دالي يا بيراني وأن بلنقاد يا هدي دارتو إن أن قيبوين كقاتو دتك إسكود الشقيستا أما تكسيلي دا سي وهلان كار عفمات القفل بق هدو حنوصدو حو باهي هاي وح أودي كرا إن لو داوي. Matt, there have been a lot of some people don't know about the primaries on, and you know, they just know November. That's all they have in their mind. Yeah. Will you share a little bit about our viewers how the process is, say from today on, what they need to do if they are supporting you? You know, how can they volunteer? How will they connect with you? Yeah.